Since his first interception back in 2014, an estimated 129 passes have come Johnson's way, according to ProFootballFocus.com. "Those interceptions are hard to come by," Johnson said. "I've just got to keep working." No cornerback in the league has played more snaps this season than Johnson's 489. That workload stems not only from being the starting right cornerback, but also being on the league's worst third down defense.